What is this? Hogan is in with a chair, and he is skating proverbial thin ice here.
And he's on probation.
He's gonna get himself in trouble here. Get the chair out of his hands. Woo! And he just rolled the giant out the referee. Wait a minute, somebody's gotta put a stop to this. William Perry. Wait a minute, Steve and Michael. That steel chair, and here you can see Mongo.
What is he doing down there? Where's the refrigerator?
What's he doing?
He's gone nuts. He's lost it. He's lost it.
Hogan going after Perry.
McMichael's trying to restore order here. Hogan, he's a man with a mind.
Hogan has snapped. He has blown a fuse. He hit the referee with the chair. He's on probation.
If he's on probation, what he did to the referees using a chair to interfere with the match.
I'll tell you what, Hogan, I think the pressure has gotten to him.
Oh, definitely, Eric, it has. He's beside himself.
And listen to this crowd chatting, Hogan.
Some of all of the carnage, I was back in the locker room area. This giant, really, you nailed him. You nailed part of the security people. Hulk Hogan, you may have bit off a little bit more than you can chew, because I personally think you risk the chance right here of being suspended.
Well, you know, there's a lot of people on probation, brother. Ric Flair gets a title match. The Giant gets a title match. What about Hulk Hogan? Like the Macho Man says, what it is what it is.
The Giant trying to make his way. The Pitbull coming home. And Hogan is absolutely losing his mind.
He's just
He's out of it. I tried to get William and myself to get up there and stop this carnage. But I don't want to see this man get suspended for life.
This is a metal chair. The Giant is bleeding.
Ooh, yeah.
This is carnage. Hogan.
Macho, use it against his own man.
Look at that. It's off.
That is just a bolt there and steel.
That is dangerous. Uh-oh. That is dangerous.
You see? Savage saw it out of the corner of his eye, and he reversed it. And now the Macho Man, Randy Savage. The referee is down. The Macho Man. He loads the gun. He pulls the trigger.
He got him with it. It's
bullseye.
Over. It's
over. Steel slam. Get him the heck out of there.
Oh, the sucker punch.
Sucker punch is worse than that. He has something in his hand.
Woo!
Look at the power of this man.
Giant
with a one-arm curl of the Macho Man, Randy Savage, in it. He drives him down into that ring mat.
That choke slam is systematically taking everybody out in the WCW.
Ric Flair knows he has got the Macho Man, Randy Savage, inside of a steel cage and super brawl. And look at this. Wait a minute, the crowd erupting here. Look at Hogan. Hogan taped up. He looks like a red yellow mummy. But Hulk Hogan.
Oh, man.
He's trying to beat.
Oh, did you hear that?
He's trying to beat with that good eye, baby. Did you hear that?
But the Giant is not out. He's on one knee.
Hogan is taking no prisoners.
It's batting practice.
Oh, my goodness.
I promise you, I'm not going to run up there and stop him with this chair.
Nobody in their right mind would. Hogan is clearing house.
Somebody get call 911. Hogan has lost it. Did you hear how he hit the Giant with that chair?
Oh, it sounded like a rifle. Oh, my God. What's going on?
Beat you twice. Twice on this very show. And thank me.
Watch it.
ticket, two cages, one extension, one for the world title. Savage, I'm gonna take you, your belt, and Elizabeth one more time. Woo!
That's what happens when you bring the Witches of East Wing to the ring, will you? Savage and Hogan. This is Ric Flair country. This is the Jive, baby. Together forever.
Come on. Come on, Michael. Come on. Come on, get yourself.
Take it easy, Rick. Michael. Take it easy, Rick. Wait. No, you sit here, Rick. Yes.
I'm the host. Super Brawl. Super Brawl. WCW.
Rick, relax.
I got.
Relax.
The Giant.
Rick.
I got.
Let me explain one thing. This man right here and this man here have cleaned the whole set of Nitro. They've taken care of Hogan. They've taken care of Savage. And now at Super Brawl, they're going to take care of the biggest and best of them inside of a steel cage. Look
at
out,
Super
Hulk
Brawl!
Hogan.
Super Brawl, baby!
I'm
going
to take the world title for the 13th time.
Benoit. In trouble here, and despite the beating that Savage has taken from Benoit, this is about the most advantage he's had in this contest so far. Up and over the top rope, over the top rope. How does the ref see it?
Is it an accident?
What? He didn't see it because.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? No mistaking. Benoit just cracked his skull on that metal guardrail.
Look at that, Barry. It was formed into a V after his forehead hit it.
Well, this should be easy for Savage right now with the velocity of the way he hit that ring post.
That is why they call it a high risk.
Ow!
Elizabeth!
That's woman! That's woman helping Flair!
What's the deal here?
Just a second, me, Gene. Can't you see he's hurt?
Wait a minute. They're trying to get Savage.
Well, ladies and gentlemen.
Savage out of here.
What went on here? This does not bode well, ladies and gentlemen.
Scum.
For what's going to be taking place next Sunday on pay-per-view. Last week, you Hulk Hogan. This week, the Macho Man. I don't know what's going on. All of a sudden, woman. Okay. What happened here?
We know something, brother. I can tell you what happened here, brother. There's complete chaos. We gotta put a stop to Ric Flair. As far as I'm concerned, Mean Gene, I can see what's in front of me. It's the Giant in the Bayfront Center. It's Ric Flair next. Then Sunday,
me and the Macho Man.
Hold on, brother. Don't talk. You know what it's gonna
Flair!
Be?
Elizabeth, Hogan!
Look out, Hogan!
Get out of there!
The backstabbing coward.
Well, you're right about one thing, Bishop. There's the dirtiest player in all of sports, in the history of sports, Ric Flair.
He's going after the already damaged eye. This could put Hogan out permanently, and the Giant stalking.
B-5-4-5. Hogan, you better learn how to run.
This psychopathic carnivore they call the Giant. And Hogan does. Oh, no, no, no.
This doesn't look good. Yes. Oh, no.
Hello.
Like a 357 Magnum going off in this arena. The crowd on their feet. And what is this? We've got Zodiac Savage.
He's on there telling him not to do it.
Savage is back.
And the Giant.
This is just a sample. What will Super Brawl be like?
Hogan is out.
He's laid out.
He's laid out like a slab of meat.
And look at Elizabeth. She's standing in that corner. She is frozen. She is petrified. She is scared stiff.
Why did Zodiac call him off? Why?
I don't know.
What I do to Flair in the cage cannot be said on TV. Trust me. Why didn't you warn Hulk Hogan about the blind side?
Oh, don't blame her.
She tried to. She tried to, Randy.
Don't blame her.
She, honest to God, tried to get some help for this man. Come on. Get me some paramedic. This is ridiculous.
You don't need more than paramedics. You better call Mayo Clinic.
Did you see how Flair was ripping at those butterfly stitches in his eye?
Get the camera off that.
Please.
Savage, Hogan is in trouble.
Get some help.